An armed robber in the States has got more from the till than he bargained for. Just after handing over his cash at the store in Georgia, the robber pulled a gun on the shop assistant, Bamika Patel. But he obviously didn't bet on her response. She grabbed the gun, wrestled with the would-be robber, pushing his gun away and then hitting him over the head with the till that he had hoped to steal. Police later arrested and charged a 17-year-old with attempted robbery.